Hey yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel. This is Mauro and today we're gonna react to another Chinese rap song. This time we got VAVA, Life's a Struggle. Wait, let me try to read the Chinese title. That's not the... So the title is an English title, so that's okay. So let's just check it out. I love her, I listened to a couple of songs of her. She's very good. She's one of my favorites. So let's not waste too much time talking and listen to the song. Okay. I don't know that much of Chinese. I just know a little bit, but I think she's talking about a mother, and then they show the how do you call that in English when you see the kid inside your belly when you get pregnant. I don't know what's the term for that in English, when they do the, when you go to the doctor and they, you know, they do the thing on your stomach to see inside. I don't know how to say that. Sorry, I'm too ignorant. But I don't know. This is probably a storytelling about maybe a younger woman, I would guess, or a woman that has no money, and then she gets left by her boyfriend, got pregnant, something like that, probably. I don't know, let's see. So the father was beating the mother. Okay. Yeah, maybe he was an alcoholic, I don't know. Let's bring it back. Wow, I wish I could understand. They should have put some English subtitles or something. I don't know what she's saying. I think probably maybe the father was beating the mother, so she became violent, went to jail, start to frequent bad companies. That's what I get from watching the videos, but I'm not sure if it's correct. So please, if anyone speaks Chinese, let me know down in the comments what they're singing about. But let's talk about her flow. God damn, that's insane. And this beat, oh my god, that's like a hard rock type of beat mixed with hip-hop, and she's rapping so angry. Oh my god, I loved it. I love it.
Yeah. 有什么看法，当我需要精神救赎你又在哪，太多必要交集在不停交替着提醒我的虚伪，并且下了脸的太假，梦走小路我不会停下脚步，都想成功可成功毕竟在少数，我慢慢从横冲直撞到变老夫，我在肮脏的泥泞里面找宝物。
Oh my god, we should react, that's a crazy idea, but we should react to some Chinese rap battles. So if you know any with English subtitles, of course, let me know down in the comments. We should do that, that's gonna be insane. Is that her life?
告诉我说，他是天上的音乐天使，他有两只很大的翅膀。假如说他的音乐能够感动一个人的话，他的翅膀就会长出多一根羽毛。要，我觉得他现在的羽毛一定是长得非常的丰盛。
哇哦！So is she talking about her life? Like she had a hard time growing up and then she went to rap battles and then became successful with rap music. I don't know. Please let me know down in the comments. I'm really curious. I want to learn more about this, but I want to spend a couple of more words describing her because she's amazing. I didn't listen too much to her. Like I've listened to perhaps 5 or 6 songs, but it's insane because like she can mix various genre, you know, she can rap like on the boom bap, she can rap on the trap, now she can rap on rock beats. Oh my god, this is insane. Like she has a vision of music that is really nice. I love that. She's like a total artist. I don't know if she's also singing. Maybe she can even sing like a R&B type of music, pop kind of music. I don't know. I'm not sure. So we should do more reactions of her. She's really amazing. She's really a nice artist. I love that. So please let me know down in the comments if there are other performances of her that you want me to check out. Leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe and keep recommending me good stuff to react to. And I will see you next time.